Whoever thought a youngin' from a city full of rattlesnakes was ever gonna make it out the grass patch? Seven Hills had me looking for a better deal. A hood nigga, I couldn't count on the NASDAQ. Coming home from school, I had tears in my eyes. They was picking on me and wouldn't give me my hat back. Now I got enough hats to give away. It's better days, I refuse to have flashbacks. Nobody thought I knew what I was doing. Nobody believed, so nobody would walk me through it. But nobody achieved what I achieved. If only somebody could have just seen what I seen. Said they praying for me, don't we all got needs? Till I walk in the room and they all just freeze. And they all look relieved like shit. If I ain't made it, now we all got cheese. Nah, homie, that ain't the way it works. Especially if you ain't even put in a day of work. Now they going crazy cause I made it first. See, homie, I just made it work. It's a cold world, ask my old girl. She feel my pain and I ain't even trying to make it hurt. And my daddy proud of me, but he got too much pride to say it out loud for me. Got that keyboard off the road, bought it in the house for me. He coming to my shows, hanging in the crowd for me. Man, I still love my niggas, the only thing that I ask is that they hold it down for me, huh? I still rep the 850, yeah. I got it tatted on my arm, it ain't going nowhere. For motherfuckers to say that you changed, and they the ones that wouldn't last a day in this game. Don't get me wrong, I'm not saying I stay the same, but I guarantee that I will never succumb to the fame. That's some bullshit, and y'all know that ain't me. But I'd rather grow up in the state 18. Life goes on and hopefully on the great things. Traveling the world and seeing shit that I ain't seen. Then one day I look at my reflection and realize how I've been acting and how I've been dressing. I realize I can make an impression, but good Lord, it's a fucking depressing. And good Lord, I got some fucking questions. I think it's time for some motherfucking confessions. Wake up, Carl. Wake up, Carl. My answer to every question was fuck y'all. All I need is this 9/11 to fuck Ross. I just need to find a 7 with enough flaws. My last album ain't do numbers like I wanted to, but that was God trying to ask me what I'm gonna do. He said I hate to put obstacles right in front of you, but you gotta learn how to get out of what you're going through. Hurdles